his ninth Grand Slam title. Opening service game. Two and 34. 1-2. First break point for Sampras. And I remind you that Rusedski has not lost. He has now. Third ace from Sampras and a very different complexion on the match now. Play, that's fair enough, but going through the yeah. Quite rightly, Sampras showing the injured man no mercy. Oh dear. Oh, it's all over. Well, what does one say? Desperately unfortunate for Rusedski. A few boos in the crowd, but if the guy can't play, he can't play. Desperately sad for Greg. I hope it's something that can be sorted out pretty quickly and that it doesn't ruin the rest of his early indoor season. Because having played so well, up to and including the first set of the final, yeah. Very distressed.